Balance the chemical equation. Methanol plus oxygen is gives us water plus carbon dioxide. In this equation, the reactants are methanol and oxygen, and the products are water and carbon dioxide. If you look at this equation, we can see that the equation is not balanced. In the reactants side, there are 1 carbon atom, 4 hydrogen atoms and 3 oxygen atoms present. And the products side, there are 1 carbon atom, 2 hydrogen atoms and 3 oxygen atoms present. The number of atoms are not balanced on both sides. To balance the chemical equation, we need to make use of coefficients. A coefficient is a number that we place in front of a chemical formula. In this equation, we need to balance the hydrogen atoms. To do this, we need to put a coefficient of 2 in front of H2O. The hydrogen atoms are balanced, but the oxygen atoms are unbalanced. To balance that, we need to put a coefficient of 3/2 in front of O2. In this equation, 3/2 is a rational number, so we don't use rational number to a molecule. Therefore, we need to multiply the equation by a coefficient of 2 to get whole number. The equation is now balanced. There are 2 carbon atoms, 8 hydrogen atoms and 8 oxygen atoms on both sides. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press on the bell icon.